You're now 2 meters inside an Umbaran jamming field. If I've pressed the right buttons, we should have adequate privacy.
I received your message for the Red Blade.
Yes, perhaps a bit obvious, but I thought your pirate cover appropriate given the circumstances. So how is independence suiting you, Agent? No one to answer to or interfering with your decisions?
I'm working with Sith more than I expected. But the cause is right, and it's on my terms.
I'm glad to hear it.
How are you even alive?
As it turns out, there was concern that I had arranged for certain documents to be released in the event of my death. Instead of execution, I was granted early retirement.
Sounds very straightforward.
Very. I assure you, however, I am no longer involved. I've come only to ask you a personal favor.
Everything I have is at your disposal. No questions asked. Name the job.
Shara Jen, the former Keeper and Watcher 2.
Go on.
After the Star Cabal's disillusion, Shara was unwell. The damage to her brain from the Cabal's trap had been considerable.
I remember her medical droid. She had trouble speaking.
Add to that her conditioning. She was programmed for loyalty, and we had her working a rogue operation. That aggravated her existing cognitive and psychogenic trauma. She's fortunate she didn't become a vegetable. During Lord Malgus's uprising and the chaos that followed, she was unable to protect herself.
What happened?
She was captured by the Republic. I intend to free her.
Shara saved my life more than once. She was important to me. For a long time. I owe her this.
As do I. I've made arrangements already. She was carbonite frozen and placed aboard a prison transport, which was then raided by pirates.
And now the raiders have brought their cargo to Rishi.
Precisely. The final step is to retrieve the body and erase all evidence. No one can know what happened. I intend to negotiate Shara's purchase from the raiders. While I do, I need you to provide leverage and cover our trail.
It won't be a problem. What kind of leverage am I providing?
To begin with, I suggest you slice the raiders' databanks and transmit their files to me. That should facilitate negotiations.
I'm sure they've made indiscretions we can use. And after that?
You'll have the frequency to listen in. You know how this works. You'll find what I need. We can rendezvous here once I've acquired the carbonite.
All right. Let's bring Shara home. Understood.
Ah, you must be Trademaster Kavork of the Red Media Consortium.
Yes. You are a little human who wishes to trade.
I understand. You acquired items from...
Here, get me!
Rise and shine.
I'd like to...
Let's see what you're made of!
Of the Slayer's Three. Our Shamats declared a hunt on this world, and my siblings. Idiots. My prey is within the Nova Blade's territory. But I'm sick of broken bones and torn flesh. I'm not returning.
Freezing units are superior to my clients. Keep the prisoners. I only want the boxes.
Do we look like jailers?
Then we'll dump the bodies ourselves. Just don't expect us to pay extra.
Maybe we sell it all back to the Republic.
Oh, I'm sure I can find a reason for you not to.
I'm down deleting everything, sending files shortly. Sending now.
Why should we not sail to the Republic?
For one thing, I have files right here showing you destroyed a Republic transport last year.
What?
Any evidence from your own ship?
How you get this?
I fell into my hands. I'm sure there's more where that came from.
Uploading files now.
I see you've also had financial difficulties.
You lie!
Oh, I don't believe so. You've racked up quite a debt to some Trandoshan pirates. Does your crew know you've been gambling?
Maybe I make sure you don't tell.
Well, maybe I can do you a favor. By the time we're finished here, your creditors will be gone.
Not possible. Maybe I prefer you gone. Conversation. What do you suppose they can do to you? All right. We sell carbonite prisoners.
It's been a pleasure doing business.
How are you feeling?
I've been thawed from carbonite, pierced by 25 needles, and injected with something I can only describe as liquid humiliation.
I'm pleased you're doing well.
I'm right. Did you tell me? I can see stars. Am I on a spaceship?
Yes, you are. You're safe and you're going to be better soon.
Don't condescend to me.
My apologies. If you'll excuse me. Hold transmission, silence audio.
You said we'd all meet back here.
Yes, I lied. She's on her way to a private medical facility. I couldn't be sure you'd approve.
After everything we've been through, you'd still rather manipulate me than trust my judgment.
It's nothing personal. My wife has the same complaint.
Where is she going?
Shara will be cared for in secret by a group of richly compensated medics and scientists. In a very slow and regrettably painful process, the damage to her brain will be repaired, and her loyalty programming undone.
You can do that.
There are no guarantees. My people say it should be possible. When she is free, I have advised her not to rejoin the Empire's service and to make a life away from conflict. She's never had that chance before.
She always deserved better than what we could offer. On some level, I think she hated her programming. If I'd known she could be cured.
She couldn't then. And I know. Talk to her if you like. Say your goodbyes.
Shara, do you recognize me?
Are you concerned about hibernation blindness or the brain damage? Of course I recognize you. The minister, former minister, says you helped me. I don't want to do this, Cypher. I don't want them to decondition me.
You and I both know why you're saying that. If you could want your freedom, the programming wouldn't be very effective.
You're not wrong. It doesn't help very much. I'm sorry I haven't been there for you, Cypher. Everything else just got in the way, and I'm all right, I am. I just don't know who I'll be without.
You're the smartest person I've ever met, and you're very good at solving mysteries. I have every confidence you'll figure it out.
Maybe, but I hate mysteries. I'm glad you're here. Stay and talk for a little while.
I believe our business is done. I have a retirement to get back to, and while I don't expect we'll meet again, I believe I've said that before.
You've more than earned the rest. It's been a pleasure working together one last time.
With you as well, Agent. There is one other thing, by the way. I may be out of the game, but you're not. I hear rumors intelligence is on the verge of reforming at last. Darth Maar wants you to advise and oversee. Independent, but with full access.
Darth Maar considers my independence to be treason.
Yes, but you'd be a check against any Sith who'd use intelligence for their own schemes. A new agency will need new personnel to replace those lost. I have files with potential recruits. Untraditional, but highly skilled.
What kind of untraditional recruits?
Military deserters, terrorist sympathizers, and Malgus's alien insurgents. All of them believers in a better empire.
If we're going to survive, we need everyone who believes in any empire working together. I'll make sure these recruits are put to good use.
If I understand the coming threats, you'll need them. But as I said, I'm out of the game and the files are yours. Watch for enemies within and without. Everything is on you now, and you know the stakes for civilization.
Approaching Torches Island.
Thank you. letting go.
Inside.
Don't know what you're doing in our compound, but since you're here, let's see what you're made of. What a mess. Nice one.
show you my gun.
Look at you. Might actually be a challenge.
Okay.
done pretty well for yourselves. But you're in the arena now. Meet Joss and Volk. Husband and wife, tough as Durasteel, undefeated, and still eager to prove themselves.
I will destroy you!
All right, make me look good.
My husband, the pushover! When do you finally destroy them, huh? My husband, the pushover. Joss, you're doing it wrong.
Spock. Like watching dust gather. Like watching dust gather. Think you always fight better, Redor? Let him have it!
Something. Think it's time we met.
Ah!
You're the one they call Torch.
Shay Vissla. That little nickname the locals came up with. Hell if I know why.
You recently had a falling out with the Revenites and the Nova Blades. I could use your help.
I bet you could. Tell you what, instead of whatever grand gesture of cooperation you thought might happen here, why don't we try something a little different? Been a while since I had a decent challenge. I'm taking this opportunity to show my clan how it's done. Here we go! Nardralsha! Try harder! I thought you could fight. Pushing yourself or not? Yes! Pushing yourself or not? Now the real fighting starts! Pushing yourself or not? I thought you could fight. Pushing yourself or not?
Shine.
I'm taking you down. Down. Grr! Now the real fighting starts. You win. Hey, you're good. I'm better. Okay, so I'm a little rustier than I'd like to admit. But just a little. Felt good to be in a real scrap for once.
I'm impressed.
Flattery, huh? Oh, what the hell, I'll take it. So, you know the Blades went and partnered up with the Revanites. Means you probably know they're up to no good. We helped out the Blades to have a good relationship with Raiders Cove. We didn't sign up for the Revanites and their all-out war, so we bailed.
Tell me where the Revanites are, and what I'm up against.
Afraid I don't have the where to give you, but I can clue you in on the what. A whole fleet of ships they've got parked somewhere around here. I wouldn't mind it a bit if you chased the Revanites out of Rishi. Off the radar is just how we like it here. Good hunting to you, stranger. Jesus Mandoade! Who's up for a Skarkla hunt?
Your frustration, Jacaro, but there's only so much of your bluster I'm prepared to take.
What's going on?
Theron's been captured by the Revanites. Data from the Nova Blades hinted at the location of a Revanite safe house in Raiders Cove. We looked into it and were ambushed.
Revan knew we were here.
It looks that way. It's possible he may have sensed our presence. I couldn't say for sure. Whatever the case, I stand by my decision to not impede in Theron's abduction. And I know Theron would too. Now he's in a position to do what he does.
We're talking about a seasoned SIS operative. If the Revanites took him to their base, he could learn a lot.
Of course, if we're to make any use of that knowledge, we'll have to exfiltrate him all the same. Hopefully you fared better with the Mandalorians.
Revan has a fleet of warships on standby.
Of course. From examining the Nova Blades' data, it looks as though they've been routing Imperial and Republic fleets here to Rishi.
So the Empire and Republic are drawn into a full-scale battle, and whoever's left standing, the Revanites pick off.
And we still don't know who we can trust. We need to interfere with the Revanites' plans, if not stop them outright.
Yes, it's true. I was able to pinpoint several communications originating from another island. I'm told there's a Rishi village on the outskirts. I can't imagine they would resent our presence there.
Their village will be remote, high up. Perfect. I'll turn this conspiracy on its ear, then see to Revan himself.
Yes, Commander. We have to assume Revan's expecting a resistance force now. You should expect to find patrols along the way.